Welcome to What is Field Level Security? The seventh video in the Who Sees What series. These videos provide admins the basics on visibility and data access in Salesforce. We've given users access to the organization by setting IP ranges and login hours. We've set the baseline level of access to objects through permission sets and permission set groups. And we've granted users visibility to records via organization-wide defaults and role hierarchies. Now we'll cover field-level security. Field-level security allows you to control who can view and edit data. Well, at the field level. In other words, field-level security controls the visibility and editability of fields in the app, including things like list views, related lists, reports, and search results. Let's review the current setup in AW Computing's Salesforce org. We've determined the baseline level of access that our different types of users have to objects using permission set groups and permission sets. We set our org-wide defaults to determine the access users have to records they do not own. And we created a role hierarchy to open access back up based on someone's role in the hierarchy. Now, users in the sales ops role can view all opportunities owned by people below them in the hierarchy. We have a field, discount percentage, that we don't want those in operations to see. However, we do want both sales reps and managers to be able to see the discount percentage field, and managers should also be able to edit it. Field-level security allows us to grant or restrict access to individual fields based on a user's profile or permission set. Let's put it to use at AW Computing to restrict read access to the discount percent field. You can set field-level security in a few different ways. In this video, we'll discuss the best practice method of navigating to a permission set, then selecting an object and editing the field permissions section. In the search box, type permission sets. Select the Sales Apps and Object Access permission set, which we updated in the Object Access video earlier in this series. This permission set is included in the internal Sales Reps permission set group. Select Object Settings, then select Opportunities, and click Edit. Once there, set the field level security on the discount percentage field. Select Read Access so that users assigned to this permission set can see this field but not edit it. And save. Next, let's configure the field-level security for our sales managers. Sales managers are assigned the management, sales apps, and object access permission set, which grants them more permissions than the inside sales reps. Select Object Settings, then select Opportunities. Click Edit for the discount percentage field. Select Edit Access. You'll notice that the Read Access checkbox is also selected automatically. Finally, let's check the field level security for discount percentage for those in operations. Remember that we don't want sales ops to be able to see the discount percentage field. These users are assigned the limited sales operations, apps, and object access permission set via the permission set group. Select Object Settings, then select Opportunities. Users assigned this permission set don't have read or edit access to the discount percentage field, so no changes are necessary. Great! We just applied field-level security on the discount percentage field so that only the users who need that data will be able to access it. Now you've learned how to control access to specific fields for your users based on permission sets. To learn more about visibility and access, check out all the videos in this series. Up next, we'll dive into record access with sharing rules. You can also search for these topics in Salesforce Help. Or come join us on the trail at trailhead.salesforce.com. Thanks for watching.